Well, I'm not.
There's a lot of other technical stuff that I couldn't even begin with, you know. But yeah, I get what you're saying.
Yeah.
I'm going to grab a hoodie real quick.
Okay.
Yeah, so everybody has their language.
I get it.
It's when you speak to somebody who's working in a medical building and cooling office. Whoa, that's another continent.
Well, what do you think so far? This
casual, it's going quite well.
A casual affair.
Exactly that conversation. And I love my insurance agent so much. So this little email exchange was about my monthly premium for car insurance. And it changed. And so I sent him an email, and then his secretary sent me a batch.
Well, zoomed in. You've got a big wart on the end of your... So, anyway, what we got here? Good stuff?
I'm getting ready to play whenever.
Do some jamming.
What do you want to play?
Where do I find ice?
Ice.
I have a couple of greenlets, and I'll tell you, I got like the master version.
Yeah. Oh, you do? You must have got mighty sick of listening to that on the highway.
Yeah. It's really great.
Excellent.
Put it on the PA.
And I remix, maintain, you can't come around, download the book,
Yeah, you rebased Maintaining the Lane, right?
Yeah, I just did a new track. The old new one track. Was like so old, it was just wrecking the whole thing.
Yeah.
Maintain was like the most poorly recorded one, and Neighborhood was probably the second.
Distorted, yeah.
Yeah, we weren't paying attention.
Let me try some of that. The stew is in here?
Yeah, it's in the big pot.
Bowls,
yeah. Help yourself.
Where are the bowls?
They're on the table right there.
Thank you very much. Thank you very nice.
It's like the Pierre Robles.
Some right there, too. Oh, yeah, hook me up. Yeah, sure.
I was using that.
Spoons. That's on the table. Fork spoons.
Fork. There were, yeah. There's.
Mm-hmm. Are you guys still all playing a band?
We don't play that often, but we do. We still play it.
Did she pass away a couple weeks ago?
Who is it now?
One thing I don't give a fuck about.
The guy from Riders on a Storm.
Oh, the lead singer?
Yeah.
Okay.
We played all 3 days.
Mm-hmm. See?
Yeah, I can see my best. Oh, mm-hmm.
Friday night. Was
awesome. They're making an awesome video.
Three different bands. Friday night was
Soul. Exactly.
Yep. You weren't in the main stage. No, we were in the beer tent.
I don't know if I can even do that.
We went there on Saturday. I was there Saturday.
What do you got? Got Moves? It's got Moves.
Crossroads was the name of the band.
Ta-da.
And then Sunday was...
We had Natural Born Ham.
Which is the blues band.
And I can also...
All right. Yeah, we're good.
Like
I think we got it. It's a wrap.
So, here's
the center. So, I'm going to leave that.
I'd be surprised. I guess so. When I retired, I'll go to Senior Center in Waterbury. I knew when they had on East Main Street. And they're twice.
Why? Because they're coming out to you?
Yeah. How old are you? 75.
Yeah, it's amazing.
I said, honey. They have no teeth.
If you watch the concert, like this is the graphic.
You said, well, you can't get a hickey that way. Yeah, you know.
It's like
a...
Yeah.
I'd rather look at hot chickens in the gym instead. And a lot of hot ones in my
room. Yeah, you better not while you're with my sister.
Oh, no, I get home, my eyes are always red from bloodshot.
Stuck on round four.
From the weights.
I wonder why the chickens are so
Exactly. And they just opened another gym up the street from our house. 2 minutes from the house. I used my Silver Secret card.
How do you get that? That sounds sexy.
You have to have your insurance company. You have to have your insurance company. Yes. Participate in that.
Isn't it? Ooh, what club do you belong to?
Not all these. No.
Go home to my doctor for
No.
It's really,
no,
it's really code. It's code for swingers.
Do you have supplemental insurance?
We swing off the roof.
Oh my God. Well, from what he tells me, yeah. I mean, all these people in Florida are getting herpes.
I know, but you have
the villages. Yeah. The villages. Yeah. They say that's the
This is part of the supplemental.
Well, it's the
we have Medicare.
SGD capital of
Medicare
the world.
Covers 80%.
Well, at least the country.
So mental comes the other
20%. Well, it's like a city unto itself.
You can go to any gym.
Well, as long as you have it's called Anthem Insurance, and you go to Anthem, right? So we have Medicare.
So they are old, too.
My insurance.
How did that happen?
$4 or $5.
You're still going. You like crackers? You can have crackers.
He's got the club. Oh, it likes no food.
So it's well worth it. A lot of fun, you know. You're paying a lot for insurance, but you're making up like pretty much a state.
Right. No, it's
half full on. It was somebody else's that was left in his room. Hey, Noah, do you want this white claw that Jackson was trying to give you? I don't know whose it is or where it came from, but Jackson left it in the
Alcohol.
What, dear?
I have
simple
hair.
No,
it's
like a rock. Oh. See, his hair. That's like
2 weeks to carry it.
That's a hair brandy.
Trying to keep putting things.
That's a hair brandy.
Roseanne, can you do me a favor?
What, honey?
Can we have a beer for Robbie?
Sure. What kind? Fancy or plain?
Whatever's handy in the bucket there.
Okay.
I'll have a Zima, please. Hobbies. With no green light.
All right.
Starting tomorrow night.
Yeah.
So if you have any
little
plants that you don't have,
She's gonna return about an hour ago. Took a look around, said which way the wind blow. We're gonna play a song called Hobbies by NRBQ.
So there's, she has and, a cyst.
After we do the bridge, we're gonna come back and then it's on piano, so like,
and this is the
piano
first time she's had it, or she's had them before? She
has, oh, you got it.
It's really easy. It's just like, yeah, 45. It's 145.
And why haven't they, like, removed it or something?
I thought it was. No, let's all start together. A one, two,
a one.
Well, that's right, we have this. Do the pickups.
Okay, but it bothers her?
You said not sure. Not feeling by the finger.
Yeah.
phone. Right there. He did?
He's rusty.
Oh, did he never play?
It was a bizarre album, but he actually had a lot of the keyboard players.
He tries.
Yeah?
But he doesn't. Didn't he start out with
the drums?
No. I mean, he played drums too.
Yeah.
Yeah, but saxophone.
D's a dog.
That's his thing.
Yeah, that's why I fucking D.
Yeah, it's not a good saxophone.
Do you know Vincent Gallo?
No. D's from Rusty.
Records and now he's out in California and he does a lot of drum. He tours all over the place, but he just was very musically inclined since he was a little kid.
Yeah.
And he can play guitar, he can play drum, he can play primarily saxophone.
Wichita lineman. It's in the key of C?
Since he was a kid.
No, it's actually an F. I can hear you through the wire. In a Wichita line. You're still on the line. I need a small vacation, but it don't look like rain. And if it snows, that stretch down south won't ever stand the strain. And I need you more than want you, and I want you for all time. Wichita lineman is still on the line.
Reference.
Garcia, Vincent. Vincent Ingala.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was asking him if her son knows him or of him.
No,
she's never heard of him.
Oh.
But I was telling him how he started out and just kept working at it. He had a recording studio in the basement.
His father was an only child.
Yeah, his father. Yeah. Leo. They still have sounds of Leo. It says St. Joseph for our church. They have it in their auditorium.
And then they play at least the phone in the church. Can't work under this condition.
All the big jazz people. Yeah. Never even went to college. He just went straight on tour. Now he's just sold
out. But I was telling her that local stations were playing his music. He would try to tour and then give them the recording, and they would play it on the radio. And so I got to the name out there. Start hearing his music.
Now he's on the radio all the time. Seriously.
And then the other flip side, my friend, her grandson.
I thought love only true in fairy tales. Here for some money, not for me. Love is out to get me. But not the way I see her. Disappointment, howdy, how my dream. But then I saw her face. Now I'm a believer. Not a change, a doubt in my mind. I'm in love, I'm a believer. I couldn't leave if I tried. I thought love was more or less a given thing. Being all I give, the less I got. What's the use of trying? All you get is pain. When I need a sunshine, I got rain. But then I saw her face. That I'm a believer. But not a change. A doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her. If I tried. Your love was out to get me. Disappointment hounded out of my dream. That's a good thing. But now I'm a believer. With no betrayal. A doubt in my mind. I'm in love. I'm a believer. I couldn't leave her if I tried. When I saw her face, I said I'm a believer. Not a change. A doubt of my mind. I'm a believer. I'm a believer. Yeah. I'm a believer. Let it hang out, baby.
My kid probably ordered it
at home.
I was gone for 14 days.
My wife keeps my wits on me all the time. I keep dropping my. It's over here again. It keeps popping off.
That's funny. You grew any, you lived in East Mountain, and I grew up.
You gonna do that slide thing?
Lorraine.
Yeah.
Lorraine.
They're talking about
East Mountain. Oh, I lost my beak.
Oh, you lost your
beak. I lost my beak. Yeah, it keeps come popping off of my head. I had it over. Oh, here it is. I'm gonna take off this wig too, because it's starting to like give me a headache.
You're gonna take off the thing?
It gives me a headache.
Oh yeah.
If you're willing to stand up, all I want to do would be available for you to see. But I'm about to go in there, you know, for me to say it, I got to be me. Never be in doubt what I'm all about. You can't take me back for granted and smile. Count the dollars. I'm gone, looking for freedom in my bone. I'm gone for a while. Now when you see me again, I hope that you have been the kind of person that you really are now. I've got to get it straight. How could I ever be late when you're the woman taking up my time? Oh, how can you ever allow? If I wonder how could I get out of pocket for fun? You know that you're never number two. Number one ain't gonna be number one. Be good, I wish I could give that message over to you now. Now
But that was
Stationary world. And then
it
was the junk.
What can you be?
We have a post piece of plastic.
You
know, dumb? 1, 2, 3. To generate some drama when you can't make enough noise to fill up the empty spaces. Pillows of smoke obscuring all the weathered faces. Watching life pass you by, moving at the speed of time. Bill of bacon, you dissolve the commitment to your crime. I know. Nobody wants to roll alone in a stationary world. Saving for answers by the phone in a stationary world. Down on some highway in your car in a stationary world. Nobody else cares who you are in a stationary world. I'll sleep through the early morning hours. Inhale the coffee and the flowers. Relax and turn the TV on. But every day is just a rerun that goes on and on and on. One else to read in a stationary world. Planted fertilizer in the weeds in a stationary world. Nobody tells you what to do in a stationary world. And the Joneses keep right up with you in a stationary world. Well, you just keep running like a rodent on a wheel. Melting in the snow and frosted nerves of steel. No faith is strong enough to erase all trace of doubt. Even when you fall in love and can't ever crawl back out. One's an E2. Is this pretty easy? 1, 2, 3. Mm-hmm.
sunset. The car is packed, and so I guess we'll be moving along. Just don't you ever forget to look back here sometimes after I'm long gone. Cause you will always be a part of my life, even if I never see you again. Like a ring around the rosy we spin, we're just dandelions on the wind. No telling where we're gonna land. But I keep a photograph in a book of scraps in your laughter, somewhere in my heart. And I will always remember you when we were young together, even as I'm old and falling apart. I've grown accustomed to your ways, the rough edges and the foolish displays, chasing boredom on a rainy day. Like a ring around the rosy we spin, we're just dandelion seeds on the wind. No chillin' where we're gonna land. Pressure always breaks the bubble when it's drifting out of range. Mountains erode into rubble, bowing down the winds of change that I never changed. Chillin' where we're gonna land.
Too late, baby. We gotta do it right now.
Let's do it's too late. It's too late. What, Wookie? Let's do it's too late, baby. Now.
Jackson.
Well,
you can't get on the song right now, Mom.
Wookie, you gotta wait your turn.
We might end up
bass. Yeah. No, we're this is the
Jackson.
Maria's gonna sing.
I'm gonna try.
Hey, Jackson.
Ooh, that's loud, huh?
What do you
say? That loud?
If you stick around, that's
a loud song with the record.
Three months of being a gal in trouble, and now you
do that song.
Oh,
I love that movie.
Yeah,
you said
that.
What did John Travolta say?
Oh, yeah.
Yo, Sandy.
Oh, yeah, that's cute.
I like that song. What do you want to do?
Two of us?
Jackson. Okay.
The two of us, Roseanne?
Jackson's right here.
Yes.
There goes Jackson. I'm going to Jackson.
Yeah.
Just as soon as I can.
Jackson.
Jackson.
Okay.
One, two, three, four. Two of us riding away, sending someone's heart and pain. You and me Sunday driving, not arriving. Back home, we're on our way home, we're on our way home, we're going home. Two of us sending postcards, writing letters. You and me burning matches, lifting latches on our way back home. We're on our way home. We're on our way home. We're going home. You and I have memories longer than out ahead. Two of us wearing raincoats, standing solo in the sun. You and me chasing paper, getting nowhere on our way back home. We're on our way home. We're on our way home. We're going home. I have memories longer than the road that stretches out ahead. Two of us wearing raincoats, standing solo in the sun. You and me lifting matches, getting nowhere on our way back home. We're on our way home. We're on our way home. We're going
Sunday afternoon.
Yeah, I know.
He's got the harmonica.
Yeah. Hey, there he is.
Yeah. There's the moon.
Can you come inside?
And in the sky.
Are you cold? I put a hoodie on.
Are you cold?
I was.
Are you cold on your face?
No. Are you cold?
What,
a little bit.
Then come inside.
How about you?
Then come inside.
Are you cold?
Yeah, no,
but yeah, but let's listen to the music.
I'll get you
a hoodie. You want a hoodie?
Yeah. You know that one?
Which one? Let's get not a little bit cold. Then come inside.
Oh, yeah, summer threats.
Jackson. Okay.
It's summertime, 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 summertime. Summertime, 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 summertime,
Ready?
Yeah. Golf it?
Yeah.
Silver Threads and G? Silver Threads and Golden Eagles? One, two. Wait. Wait, here we go. One, two, three, four, one.
Well, I don't want your lonely mansion with a tear in every room. All I want is the love you promised beneath the halo moon. But you think I should be happy with your
Seven long days, seven long months.
Do these guys know it?
It's an E. Yeah, it's as easy
so
it as music
easy.
Gets. It should be all
right. Right.
Let's see here. I think you're right.
Yeah.
You know it, Robbie?
Yep.
Right? Okay. Give me a hang. Should we go for it? One, two, three, four.
Why are people inside? All this is fun.
Looking for a higher ground.
said, 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. Now I ain't proud of the things I've done, so I got to change it now. 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. I got an 18-wheeler and a worn-out doll. And I ain't got nothing to say to the law now. I got 10 more miles till I'm hitting that county line. Looking for a higher ground. 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. Now I ain't proud of the things I've done, so I got to change it now. 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. Jeans didn't fit no more. I got long hair down my back. Well, I guess that weren't the best appearance of that Georgia black. Well, he picked me up his pen and he put me away for a little stretch of time. 7 long months, 39 days, and never did a crime. I got an 18-wheeler and a worn-out dog. Looking for a higher ground. 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. I said 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. Wow! 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around. 7 long months, 39 days to turn my ways around.
Own best audience.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes. I know, I love it.
Actually, they're sitting by the window. They want to stay inside, but they're listening. Believe
it or
not.
Oh, okay. All right.
Sitting by the window, and I'll help you out.
No, I want to be out there. Yeah.
Yellow submarine. Abby, darling!
You could dance a little with us out here.
Push away.
What's Edgar doing?
Come on, church. Come on, push away. One or two parts. Be here.
What happened? We haven't talked.
It hasn't happened.
It hasn't.
Oh, pretty ready?
Yeah. Is it not to be?
Harold?
Shoot. Okay.
Day after day, I'm more confused. Yet I look for the light through the pouring rain. You know that's a game that I hate to lose. I'm feeling a strain. Shame.
Whoa! Give me the beat, boys, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Beginning to think that I'm wasting time. I don't understand the things I do. The world outside looks so unkind. I'm counting on you to carry me through. Whoa, give me the beat, boys, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Boys, to free my soul, I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. And when our mind is free, you know a melody can move me. When I'm feeling blue, the guitar's coming through to soothe me. Thanks for the joy that you've given me. I want you to know I believe in your song. Rhythm and rhyme and harmony. You'll be alone, making me strong. Whoa! Give me the beat, boys, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Damn, come on.
Hey! Give me the beat, boys, to free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Play a pretty for Atlanta.
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away.
Does anybody remember laughter?
Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul. I wanna get lost in your rock and roll and drift away. Yeah! Yeah, now! Give me the beat, boys, and free my soul.
Well, somebody said today they were so rusty. It was a Thursday. He said, "I'm so rusty." And I said, "No."
Yellow Submarine.
Rob, you know Bobo's one?
gold dust.
No.
I
mean,
I know
about,
what
gold about,
is. I know what gold
is. What's the?
I think gold
dust. How about
desert with no name? Horse with no name.
Oh yeah, yeah, I love that one. Basically, you might have been on here. You made it so good.
But he actually knows the words. You know the words?
I think I do. I think I do.
On the first part of the journey, I was looking at all the light. There were plants and birds and rocks and things. There were sand and hills and rings. The first thing I met was a fly with a buzz and the sky with no clouds. The heat was hot and the ground was dry, but the air was full of sound. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name, because there ain't no one for to give you no fame. Ba 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 ba. Well, after 2 days in the desert sun, the skin began to turn red. After 3 days in the desert sun, I was looking at a river bed. And a story is told of a river that flowed, made me sad to think it was dead. You see, I've been through the desert on a horse with no name. It felt good to be out of the rain. In the desert, you can't remember your name.
Oops, very well. It's getting cold.
Throw him to the ground, sir.
I like the one. Shorter.
Roughly.
Do you like any of my homemade carrot cake?
Very roughly.
I'm good. I got beer.
Yeah. It's so good though.
You like carrot cake? Like the high chair. Like you can't get good carrot cake out like that.
Yeah. Yeah, see that one. Yeah.
One of our former students has a blog and a cookbook and he's been on Good Morning America's name is Dan Pelosi. And he posted that old recipe from his childhood.
Turn that over. And swim. Can you go too far? Do you want it all? Can you feel that beat? Can you shut your eyes? Yeah, tell like you're still alive. Ooh, vampire. That's nice. It's all a game. And would you if you could? That's good.
Okay.
So pretty.
All right. Okay.
Holly
jolly
Christmas.
Yeah.
I know. Say ham.
Don't you have a Thanksgiving song first?
Yeah, I
saw
it
the other
day. Oh,
not you, her.
Well, not you.
Okay.
OMG.
OMG.
No. You did not. You know, we have the muscle.
Yeah. Are you a skeleton? Where'd you get this?
Well, next weekend, you guys will finish it again.
Anybody else have one?
Yeah, I got three of those.
Any kind at all?
Three, right, four.
Alright, I'll three more.
In my class or in my program. She told me that I can't tell.
I saw a werewolf with a Chinese menu in his hand.
I'm like a boss. People don't want to hear that you're the boss. You don't have to say that. I said, I didn't say that. I said, I'm like a boss. I said, they need to learn the skills that are necessary to go to employment.
If you don't,
so I'm a teacher, a transition program. They need to treat me and think of me like a boss. That is appropriate. I am.
Yeah, from Monster Master, I had like G-I-A-D.
Monster Mash and G. The lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. My monster from his slab began to rise. Suddenly, to my surprise, he did the math. He did the monster math. The monster math. The graveyard slap. He did the math. Caught down in a flash. He did the math. He did the monster math. From my laboratory in the castle east, where I'm out to smell for the vampire's feet. The ghouls now come for my humble abode to get the jolt from my electrode. They did the mash. The monster mash.
The monster mash.
The graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
They caught up in a flash.
The monster mash.
The mouse, C, the zombies were having fun. D, their party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. Well, everybody was laughing, Zag was digging the sound. Igor on chain back by his name. With your vocal group, the shift can you find? Did the man, did the mouth, the man, the mouth, the man. Was a graveyard smash, they did the mash. We caught all in a flash, they did the mash. They did. Come on, let's have saxophone.
Oh,
the cracked voice did ring. To the day when he was singing about just one thing. We took a little energy.
To my Transylvania twist.
The cracked, it's not a monster mash. The monster mash was a graveyard smash. It was a mash. The flash, it did the mash. One more. Now, everything's cool. Drag's a part of the plan. The monster mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. Get to my door, tell them Boris sent you. It did the mash. We'll do the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
He caught on in a flag.
The monster mash.
He did the monster.
Whoa.
Rob was about to explode.
Yeah,
so you think you're in trouble?
No, 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 no.
Well, you don't like that chord progression?
I've been listening to my union rep because my supervisor
just went on a long time.
Is the one that says...
There's a lot of words to that.
I need to go to PPT and get her out.
But you know what?
But I don't want the supervisor going into the meeting saying...
He's a freeze, the breeze, and birds in the trees, and... You know, I can't remember all the lyrics.
I'll go on it.
Okay.
Okay. Not too long on that one, though, because three chords, and that's all it
is. It's the lowest paid state, second lowest paid.
Well, as long as we can, at least got to do 7 points.
Unless there's a reason why.
At least.
What key?
The starting place, and people transfer out.
Thank you.
People transfer in.
DCG.
That's a personal opinion and observation, but it's reality.
Give
us
some more vocal power.
Okay.
Interesting.
All right.
Sharon is her boss.
Where's our bass player?
I'm
trying to get the new for them.
She,
I think it's going to the bathroom.
Yeah,
that is going to smoke.
No, she asked me her voice. Sharon. You know, really, Sharon should be in the cooperation, and I know you're friends.
Cool, that's fine.
So I want Sharon out of there right away. I said, no, I want to go. Supervise, you know, somebody above her or equal to Sharon, because I don't want Sharon involved. So this is what a crazy woman texted me.
My fingers are so cold.
The summer wind came blowing in from across the sea, lingered there, touched my hair, and walked with me. All summer long, we sang a song, then we walked that golden sand under. Two sweethearts in the summer wind.
Hot. Summer wind.
So go to E flat here. Like painted cats and kryptonite. They were long and long. Moon is blue. Coming to Velveeta sky. Then, shuffle.
And then she said,
oh boy.
Said, 10 o'clock at night.
Turn me back down.
For tomorrow, she and I talked. And then I went online and found out she had set up a meeting with the parent and the child. Where she's going to say, listen to this. You
But won't they ever go on and on? We'll get to size these lullabies through the never end. Oh yeah, my fickle friend, thy summer wind. I said the summer wind. You know I'm talking about that summer wind. The summer wind.
Like.
Yeah, me too.
Do you have a problem with him saying,
please.
I am like a boss, you need to treat me?
Although you're supposed to go to F right now. It's D flat, E flat,
exactly.
F for the three.
Okay. That's the problem.
Swing the crap out of that movie.
So,
make that puppy swing.
A week before him, I've been into a TPG with another
there was
going to
be a Werewolves of London.
Yeah,
I'll
see that. She felt that the supervisor was so bad that she wanted to write a letter about how bad she was.
I'm just going to sit down.
At this point, I've had problems. She was bad with me at the last TPG.
My sad red moon.
Outside of it, it's okay. I don't know if she ever wrote it. Hold on just a second. Turn around a week later, I ended up having this problem.
Uh-oh. The bass is hooked up in the Christmas lights again. It's all bollocks. Bollocks up.
Another teacher that she did to me at the
left. DCG.
I'm not
yeah.
going into a third DCG with this student with her as a supervisor.
And one, two, three. Saw a menu with a Chinese menu in his hand. I walked through the streets of Soho in the rain. He was looking for a place called Lee Ho. Hey, gonna get a big dip in B-Town, Maine. Werewolves of London. Werewolves of London, I say rah. If you hear them howling around your kitchen door, well, you better not let them in. A little old lady got mutilated late last night. Harvey Weinstein again. Oh no. Rah. Werewolves of London. Werewolves of London. Now, here comes that saxophone man. Gent, he ran amok in Kent. Well, maybe he'd been overheard in Mayfair. Better stay away from him. He'll rip your lungs out, Jim. I'd like to meet James Taylor. Werewolves of Waterbury. I say it. Werewolves of London. Here comes Wayne. We'll be right back. saw Lon Chaney walking with the Queen. They were doing the Werewolves of Waterbury. I saw Lon Chaney Jr. walking with the Queen. They were doing the Werewolves of London. I saw Peter Collada being drunk by a werewolf down by Trader Vic's.
Soft Cell. That's by Soft Cell. That's softer. Don't hurt me, please. How about that's like an F. That's a weird key. If you want something to play with, go and find yourself a dog. Thinking about these rally gears in my car. You really got a hole in one.
You were racing.
Is there a thing?
You were stopped in traffic.
I just
so long ago. Go fast.
I don't have time to go and write exactly what did she say?
Yeah, Ringo read something.
It wasn't shut out, but
he wrote Bridge.
Mind your own business.
He wrote Bridge.
It's just like, that's bad.
Under my feet, I feel the sky tumbling.
Do you know any Motown songs we could play?
I think I want to do something a little more.
So that's my Durango right there. I'm going to move that. Okay. Is that what's most important?
Are you crazy? Are you crazy?
If I had any wings on, I'd be different.